Hi guys, it's your girl Rashida with another episode of Miss Goodie's Kitchen. So on today's episode, I'm going to show you guys how to make a really quick Hawaiian rolls recipe. So I'm going to make a cheesy Hawaiian rolls recipe. So this is great if you want like something on the side of a salad or something on the side of pasta. So what I did was I cut up some parsley with some garlic and some seasoning. So I use Creole seasoning, I use Italian seasoning, and a little bit of garlic powder. So you're gonna take this and you're just gonna put it on the top of your Hawaiian rolls. And when we put this in the oven, it's gonna really like bake into the flavor and be like a buttery crispiness. So I melted butter and then I just added the parsley with the garlic and the other herbs and seasonings. And then I put my oven on 350. So just how I'm putting it on, that's how you want to put it on. You want to make sure like when you bite into each Hawaiian roll that you really get all that beautiful flavor. Okay. So if you're not a cheese fan, you can definitely opt out with the cheese, but for me, I'm gonna add some cheese. So you're just gonna take some cheese and add that on here as well. And I'm putting it on a nonstick cooking sheet, so don't be afraid just to sprinkle it all around. So I'm using cheddar cheese and mozzarella. A little bit of both. I'm gonna add a little bit more cheddar. And you're gonna take this and you're just gonna pop it right into the oven. So once it's baked, I'm gonna show you guys the finished product. Oh, we're back. Sorry, I was enjoying my Hawaiian cheesy garlic buns and they're actually really, really delicious. So I want you guys to comment, like, subscribe, and of course, make sure you visit msgoodiescateringco so you can get the full recipe. They're delicious. I left them in the oven for 10 minutes and they came out cheesy, garlicky, buttery, delicious. So I'll see you guys next time. I'm gonna take these, I'm gonna share it with my friends.